All is quiet on Christmas Eve, and all the children fast asleep. And if you truly believe in all these winter fantasies, you'll find rewards beneath the tree. It doesn't take a genius to see Santa is real, he visits me on this night called Christmas Eve. He will share his toys with me, despite my other priorities. And though I do appreciate my water's off, my bills are late, I have no use for figurines or small toy trains and candy canes. My college debt is drowning me, my car could use some gasoline. Can you hear me, Santa, help me, I'm so tired, Santa, save me. Christmas is a special time for hugs and kisses, nog and wine, long-lost friends and family ties, romantic dates to pass the time. The first snowflakes are magical, my snowman has a lovely smile, the reindeer are nibbling on oats or whatever reindeers eat. Santa brought me an Xbox One and two new PlayStations. I'm 32, I don't want gack. Two PlayStations, why not one? I could have used that money, sir, on my wedding proposal. Now I must wait for my tax return. By then my fiancé might leave me. Are you listening, Santa? Help me, slowly dying. Santa, save me.